In this video, I show you how to connect your Android smartphone to the Wi-Fi at your home. First, open the list of Wi-Fis or the Wi-Fi options and choose at your home. As EAP method, choose PWD. Then enter your identity or username as your TOM ID at eduroam.mw .mwn.de and enter your personal password. Then click on Connect. Your smartphone should connect automatically to the eduroam. As you can see on the Wi-Fi symbol on your smartphone. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact our IT support.